noche. Back on, yeah. Back on them rima.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's back on them. Every situation is a chance to grow.
One more chance.
And every sunrise another chance to sow.
One more
our hands inside,
yeah.
We making furrow. Examine what you know.
All this general vibe, we're going to get some food. My brother Elias in the building. Episode, I keep saying episode, part two.
Mambo. Yeah, we're going to get food together.
Who is that?
Yes,
oh,
sir.
Right, that good.
Yeah. Did he see the last video?
Yeah.
You show him?
Show him.
No, I don't see it.
I will show him, right?
Show him, show him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably got to get caca. Kaka,
yeah,
wow. Good.
You
good?
How are you?
You too.
Are you okay?
You okay?
Where you come from?
Israel.
Where you come from?
Jerusalem.
Jerusalem?
Yes.
Are you sure?
You want to see picture?
Yes.
I'll show you.
Yo, nice.
I'll show you.
Nice.
No fish for me.
Yeah.
No, no.
No fish.
No.
And the beans is a vegetable.
Beans, vegetable.
Vegetable.
Yeah.
And also some meat.
No, 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 no meat, kaka. No meat, kaka.
No
meat, kaka.
Like this. That's good.
Yes.
Right.
Excellent. Can you have some more green caca? Some more green?
No, this? All right.
So Elias, now how many plates we have?
How many plates?
Now, how many people?
Yeah, we have actually. What we're saying? How many people are sitting here? 20.
20 plate?
Yeah. This is big. What was the name of the name? What was it?
20 people?
Yeah.
No, let's do 10.
10?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Only the people
what to call me?
That help us with the video.
Yeah.
What made us sold out, bro?
Yes, yes, kaka.
That's for you?
Yes, that's for me.
Yeah. And also, we need to take
so the wali, the greens,
wali,
the beans.
Wali mchicha. Wali mchicha.
Uh-huh. Machicha.
Yeah.
Maharage.
Maharage.
Maharage, the beans. The beans.
Yeah. Yes, beans.
I got you. Yeah, brothers working it out. Brothers working it out. So, we're getting plates. For 10 people.
10? Okay, 10.
10.
Okay.
Yeah.
10.
Sante. Sawa, sawa.
Spot. Anything that you can conceive, think of, these brothers can etch it out. Is you alive?
Yeah. Love it.
Brother making this from scratch. So we're just taking a little break. Eating some good food. Beans, rice and green.
Quando na So Elias, appreciate you all having me for lunch today. Today's topic, we're talking about the pros and cons of Tanzania. So tell the family, Elias, what are the most beautiful things that you love about your country?
Yeah, in my country here, I like the government, how they control us. And, you know, we have very good things here. We have art, you see, like what we do here. We have Tanzanite. So in Tanzania, so that is one thing I like it.
Yeah. Okay. So you love the how the government structure.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I didn't even expect you to say that, but cool, we're going to go with it. And Kakar earlier was telling me 90% of people from Tanzania is artists.
Yep.
That's what makes it so beautiful.
Yeah.
You know, I like that. I like that.
As you see, everyone is busy here. With
arts.
Yeah. Yep.
Everybody busy. Just took a quick break to eat food. So, Elias, one last question, man. I'm not going to hold you today. What, if there's any area that Tanzania needs to improve on, from where you stand, what you see, what could be improved here?
Ask me again.
If you had the ability to change something in this country, what would it be? For the better?
For the better? That's a big question, but...
Well, I'll give you an example.
Yeah.
Dada earlier said, well, the environment, like the sewage, stuff like that, can be a little better. You know what I mean? So it's just one example.
Yeah.
So what do you see?
What I see here, I can see it's like, you know, to invite more people. To invite more people in other country to change idea.
Okay.
So that'd be cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
So to invite to invite international people, diasporans, welcome them to the country so we can add as one collective family.
Yeah.
Okay,
and
cool.
Also they can enjoy our arts here.
Yes.
They go to our Serengeti, Mikumi,
National Park.
National Park.
Okay, cool,
so
cool.
That's it to be.
Okay, Kaka. Appreciate you having me again once again today.
Good, man.
Yes, sir, Kaka. Till next time.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.